Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
And welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm so glad that you're here because we're talking about one of my favorite topics, spring. Yeah, it's time to spring into action. So I went on and found one of the best experts I know, Tara Wellington, and she's here to help us with that. Tara Wellington, welcome back to Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, thank you so much for having me.
Okay, you've got some information about springing into health and wellness. So what are we seeing and how are people refreshing their health and wellness routine this spring? They've got a chance now. They can go outside. Tara, what are they doing?
Well, I'm here on behalf of several companies that I'll talk about today. And yes, the majority of us are looking for that boost in our health and happiness. And, you know, we've had a very stressful year. Recent studies say that 50% of us experience some type of anxiety or depression. But the good news is that a wellness routine can really help with that, especially if you're looking for regular exercise and improving our sleep. So one fun and meaningful way that you can do that to help your wellness is with Amazon Alexa and the Alexa-enabled devices like EcoShow 10. This is a great motivator that makes it easy to stay on top of your health and wellness. You can say, Alexa, give me the wellness tip of the day, or Alexa, give me a recommendation for a health and wellness podcast. It can give you guided meditations, help you recommend the workouts and recipes, and so much more.
Now that you've given us inspiration for health and wellness of the mind, what about nutrition? What about the body?
So I have three tips for you. The first one is bump up those veggies. An easy way to do that is with pre-cut veggies that you can just grab and go from the refrigerator. Another tip is to improve your omega-3 content in your diet. 70% of Americans have low levels of those essential omega-3s, which actually help our immune system, our brain, our heart, our joints, our eyes, and skin health. So you can look to Cori Pure Antarctic Krill Oil because this delivers your omega-3s and that natural phospholipid form, which means that you're just going to have excellent absorption in your body compared to fish oil. There's also no fishy aftertaste as well, and it's certified sustainable. Now for children, you can look to Child Life Essentials. They're live biotics, immune and digestive support, and they're zinc plus. These are vitamin supplements. So those personal care tips, the number one that I have is to make sure this spring that you're taking care of your skin. This is part of a healthy lifestyle, and a product that you can look for is Ami Skincare. This is from the UK. They're found exclusively at Target, and it was made by a mother for her daughter for the changing needs of young skin. And I love how that it's unique, it's affordable, it's vegan and cruelty-free. There's three lines depending on your skin type with natural ingredients. It's biodegradable also with the face wipes, so they'll biodegrade in 15 days, which is huge for sustainability.
I want my audience to remember that Tara Wellington, she's a TV personality, and also, too, she's the author of The Mom's Guide to Growing Your Family Green, Saving the Earth Begins at Home. Tara, online once again, where do they go and get this information all packaged up?
You can go to simplemomsguide.com and get links to everything and the companies that I've worked with as well. Thank you so much.
Thanks for being here, Tara. Really appreciate it.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.